looks like that dark crack goes in deeper than these other cracks. Let's see. I already have a point style in mind, but I don't want to say and jinx myself right now. I wasn't going to go concave on this base at all, but it looks like I'll have to come in from this way to take out that mass. Not having much luck on the sides. See, that tough spot goes right through. It doesn't look too bad. There's a crack there. I think I might have eliminated it. Yeah, it's not too bad. I almost overshot with that flake. I got lucky. I got lucky that I didn't. After seeing those really insanely thin arrowheads that I got, I'm tempted to go really thin on this too, but I'm just going to knock this one out and move on to something else. I'm not going to make it that thin. I just want to get it out of my system. I've been working with AVO techniques, or ABO techniques, and I've been been breaking everything that I'm working on. I'm working with hammer stones. So this is just a break for me to get back into the mindset that, you know, it actually is possible to make an arrowhead. Seriously, I was breaking everything. Didn't matter what kind of hammer stone, soft hammer stone, hard hammer stone.